Rankin here. Thank you for joining me again. I'll be playing Majesty. I want to keep going and try and finish the southern half. So let's jump in. And the one I was thinking we could do today is this one. It's the last, I think, advanced one.
Disturbing rumors have reached my ears, Majesty.
There are many reports of rescue our villagers that have gone missing. So let's just head in and see what we got. We got a boss somewhere that you have to worry about. And we got gnomes, which build, and that's it. If you can somehow get them to like level 10 or 15, then they do something. Other than build. No, that's where I wanted my stuff to be. I hate gnomes. Just build wherever they want. And they're heroes, so they count towards the number for everything else. So if they die a lot, then you get skeletons. And they take up all the good space. But
Your
they're
Majesty,
cheap.
A new building is complete.
That's for sure. But at the same time, they don't count towards upgrading.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
And these rogues would be stealing from me, because I don't have any statues up yet. So once I get a statue up, they're a little bit nicer. And I'm going to save off my gold until something decent happens. Yes, I need stuff. Go explore. Thank you. I need a guardhouse. Those rats will pop up quick. I always like two, just so I can have that extra guardman to walk around.
Your Majesty,
you never
our
know.
New building is complete.
I just got my rangers.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
Hello. And one of the things I want to build right away is an inn. If we'll be rescuing our people, then they won't have homes. And an inn
Majesty,
will keep them in the area.
Our new building is complete.
It's nice. And I have spent all my money. So now it's pretty much up to them to just do stuff.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse. Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
Good. I don't have any more money.
Your marketplace now serves you better. Your Majesty, a new building is
complete. So if my guys just start dying, then I'm screwed. But I gotta hope it's like enough money I can build a trade post, and then I can really get some more money in. Which I think I want to build here. Just because it's close, I can defend it. And these things spawn goblins, which means they'll raid often. That's a little bit horrifying. I heard that scream. He's got some money. Why? Oh, that's cool. That helps. And I want trade post now. Trade post. Trade post. Thank you.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
Oh, someone died. Goblin got him. Any rogues? Yeah, gnomes and rogues aren't really worth anything right now. I'm not even going to replenish them. What I want is something a little bit better, like a warrior's guild. It may be slow, but they'll fight. And I want at least one person in each of these.
No!
Stop it! Get him! I thought you not collect gold when you're about to die. Thanks, tax collector. Thanks a lot. Hey, this is up and running. So at least we should have a growing flow of treasure. Who is this? You're just having fun. And you level up doing that. Thank you. And you have potions. You're like a proper hero. You're the best. I want more of you. And I want this one. I guess it's the only good thing for gnomes. They actually build. save up my money. I will upgrade the marketplace, because it multiplies the gold coming in, which is the point of life.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete. Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
You know, it doesn't hurt to have some protection rings, but warriors come first. Oh, jeez. It's turning a little bit of a fight. Well, we need a guy in heavy armor up here. You gonna come help? Nope. He doesn't care. Wants to attack a building. He's gonna be fighting this guy along the way. I mean, he doesn't have potions. He's not gonna do well. I need to upgrade my palace. I need to get those statues. Make it so my rogues actually pay attention. So you know he's just gonna die. They're all just gonna die. There goes 900 gold. No, stop it. I just want the rat. Kill the rat. Thank you. Did you send me money? Oh, great. Well, this is the last of our money we're getting. Let's try and get some more heroes. I guess I'll cancel this for now. My guys aren't strong enough. I mean, the sewer entrance will help. It will give them a place to fight and train and collect a little bit of money. That's why I need a blacksmith, so they can spend their money. And I can collect it. Oh, there's still one up here too. Dang it. I'm gonna have to save up a little bit of money. Put up another little, maybe. If I upgrade this one, maybe it'll be enough. Put another little flag up. Just to encourage you guys to run around. I am out of money again. I would like to build another trading post.
Your Majesty! A new building is complete.
I would like to upgrade this one too.
The building has been upgraded.
Good job. You're one of my best guys. Did you buy a potion? No. Good luck.
Majesty,
you're gonna need it.
A local blacksmith.
Lucky the other rogues are around. And that all there really is are rats. They got money to spend. Even the gnomes. He's level 5, so it must be like 10 or 15 before they actually do something. If it happens to happen, I'll love to show you.
Majesty,
their whole image change, and what they do
services.
Change is... It's nice. I got money. I got trolls. Just go straight in there.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
I upgraded the road skill. It does something, I forget. So I can extort and get money right away if I need it.
Sovereign, a building.
I lost another tax collector. And I thought the upgraded rogue skill adds like poison to weapons if they apply for it. Could be wrong. But it has money going in? Yes, good. So once I destroy this, I want to build another trading post down there. I'm actually going to encourage this now. He's done well, I gotta admit. This man has done well. I'm gonna watch you.
Your Majesty, the royal treasury is nearly empty.
Yeah, I know. Woo! So I got a bunch of free people. Woo! Look at these guys. These are upgraded too.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
They don't have homes.
A newly discovered outpost has agreed to join your kingdom.
That's nice. A trading post.
Majesty, a newly discovered outpost has agreed to join your kingdom.
Yes, please. Thank you. It's gonna be some good money coming in now.
You won't get my gold.
I'm gonna save up for the marketplace. No! I hope they get there in time. I don't know. That's money. I want that money. It's going through too so quick. Jeez.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
Yes, gnomes. Thank you, gnomes. One way for them to get experience.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
Uh-oh. Trolls on a rampage. As soon as a peasant walks in.
Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
Guess this one would be my next target. There's another one down there. As soon as I finish the last one, it spawns a boss.
Highness,
I'm not ready for that.
The guardhouse.
A lot of trolls. Wish I could build like a something here. Where'd that rat come from anyway? That I don't know. Hey, I have a healer. That's nice. He's probably staying at the inn. Should probably build another inn up here. I mean, if it's protected, why not? Seem to have a decent enough flow of cash. So let's push our luck.
Has been upgraded. Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
Alright, so we should have a good amount of money coming in now. It's times three. Definitely upgrading the castle after this one. Yes, yes, please. Tax collector, you have a job? Tax collector, hurry up. Well, if this came over here, it would be fine. No, go the other way. Where are you going? Come on. I could always go with plan B and do this, but they keep a portion. 2,000 of it they'll keep. I'm going to do it. Hey, you gotta have rogues for some reason, I suppose. Get you money when you want it. Although at a cost. Woo! Ooh, look at that. The proud. I got this one. That's cool. A bunch of monsters
Your
just
Highness,
popped up.
The palace renovations
no.
are finished.
Go away. This wasn't part of the deal. Now. I'm gonna lose that one. I am gonna lose that one. That sucks. Whoa! That's going in badly. That's going in badly. I got no protection down there. I'll do this instead. Go get him! All those homes are gone.
Smith offers new services. Your Majesty,
run, tax collector. Jeez. At least this survived. Goodbye, all my homes, which generated me money.
In the name
At least summoning these guys was a good idea. Stupid rat. Get out of here. Someone destroyed my home. Aww. What's the point of having them if they just destroy?
Yes.
I'll build another one. I want a wizard's guild. Make me feel better. It's not fun. Not fun at all. So, once this minotaur leaves the area, I'll build another trading post, an inn, and guardhouse up there.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete. Your Majesty, the royal treasury is nearly empty.
I bet. No, it's not. At least those gnomes, journeying homes, I'm fine with.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse. Majesty, the local blacksmith offers new services.
Sweet. Wizard Guild, please? Why are you so expensive? Very silly. Wizard's guild. Let me have my wizard's guild. These guys aren't bad either. They run around with a stick and punch things. These guys visit all the guardhouses. Pretty good. And healers. Gardens. I like the gardens. What? Wizard's guild first and then everything else. I'd like to build it here, please. Thank you. Once that's done, I can build my little tower and shoot stuff.
Your Highness, for money. We've improved the guardhouse.
Hello, Minotaur. I knew you'd be coming. Oh, my gnome to the rescue. Oh, I should also build library. Do you have a potion? You do. You'll be fine. I hope he's just going on a rampage. May I build a wizard tower up here? No? Wish it showed me the range. It used to. Just clicked the button and I lost it.
Your Highness, right, our research in the library is complete.
Far away. Trading post. The farther away, the better the money for me. Guard. And inn. That's all you're getting. No, Marmy. Go and build. Only thing you're good for. As wizards don't get into actual like damage range, for, I mean hitting themselves, then they're good. Because they just shoot magic and kill everything. It's fun. What do you mean? It's just a rat, and you had backup. I disapprove. Hello. being serious today.
Sovereign,
I hope he glows up.
Upgraded. Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Maybe I'll build a statue up here for fun too. Make me feel better about stuff. Still want a royal garden.
Your Highness,
I guess I can do that
our
here.
Research in the library is complete.
It's kind of like out of in the way of stuff. So maybe here. Then my tower can help defend it. Am I allowed to have doors? I'm not. Okay. Lots of guys. I want to build one of these. And one more of these. Just because we have the people and I'll give them a place to live.
Majesty, a local blacksmith offers new services.
I wonder what happened here. Must be one of the gnomes and they got scared. It's my guess anyway. Another reason to have those buildings. So I can get spells. The Wizard Guild is has that range.
Your Majesty, a new
everywhere else
is
fine.
Complete.
Hey, free building. It's nice.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete. Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Whoa.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Someone's unhappy. Build this, please. Lots of rats. Lots of rats. Minotaurs. Never fun. They just show up. I only have one? I could have sworn I had more than one healer.
Sovereign,
at least this one's accurate.
Now serves you better.
Fools, people.
Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
Oh. It came in at the wrong time on that swing.
Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
Which one? This one? Thank you. That'll take forever to get upgraded now. And having healers is always nice.
Your Majesty, a new building.
They'll plant flowers and my rogues will, not rogues, rangers will find the flowers and turn them into potions. So they never have to buy another one again. If they want it. I wonder how much money this particular one gives.
A building has been upgraded.
Don't really see a cart yet. There it is. That's a lot of money. Just having one of those is enough to support your kingdom. Build random crap.
Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
Your
Highness,
yeah, get away.
We've improved the guardhouse.
I like to think the royal guardians are better, but I mean, they have less HP. Uh-oh.
Your Highness,
boss
we've
is going to show up soon.
The guardhouse.
There he is. He's gonna destroy everything. Go say hi. Is he going for my library? He's going for my library! No. Yep. Yep.
I join.
Yep. He died.
Wild spirits.
Your Highness, our research in the library is complete.
I want to see the hero. I want to see the hero so I can heal him. Yes.
Energies of light.
Majesty.
No, my gold.
Blacksmith offers new services.
I think I did well this time. As long as he doesn't do his fire attack and kill everybody. Whew, I got lucky. Those
we
paladins are, the real deal. Alright.
Our people are free.
People are free.
The Earl Sheck is dead. Vim the Hunter had offered to stuff and mount that insidious beast for display in your trophy room, but its body decayed at an alarming rate.
That's fine. I didn't want him
ooze.
Mounted anyway.
May this terrible
okay.
Presence.
Thank you for watching. I'm going to end the video here, but I'm gonna make another one right after. So, Sir Rankin here, thank you for watching, and that one to me was more fun than normal.